Hi guys, in this video, I will show you how to remove and disable ads in MX Player. Simply first, go to Settings, scroll down, tap on Apps, tap on Manage Apps, search MX Player, tap on MX Player, tap on Storage, and clear all data. Now go back, scroll down, tap on Restrict Data Usage, uncheck all options, and tap OK. Now open MX Player again. Now you can see ads removed successfully. I hope you like this video. Thanks for watching.